kind of getting dark in this little realm, but you know, whatever, we're still gonna film. All right, so today, besties, we have even more spoilers on the updated school. Well, I'm not exactly sure if this has 110% to do with the updated school. It's more of like a side kind of thing, but it's still very exciting. So this is a spoiler on a badge that was added to the game and what it might mean. So here is a picture of the badge, and it was added by royalehigh to the game, and it just looks like a textbook with a crown on it and like some bubbles and stuff like that surrounding it, and there is no possible way to get it in game so far. But royalehigh tea spills on Twitter posted this kind of— oh look, it's dark now, the lighting completely changed, I was not expecting that. All right, anyways, but they posted this kind of update on it saying, "New minigame ? With the new badge." And it is a new minigame called Tidy Textbooks, and this makes me think that with the release of the new school, we might be also getting some new minigames. Now, this could either mean like a separate minigame or like an actual class where the minigame in the class that you have to complete and stuff like that is called Tidy Textbook. This also makes me think of the laundry room spoilers, since it's kind of like tidy and stuff like that, bestie, you know, it kind of ties in together. But this is what it says: you may be getting a new minigame called Tidy Textbooks. There is also a new badge for it, and someone on the stream said that it's a how to be a maid book. Launch responded with, "That's a good thought." So maybe it is something to do with how to be a maid in royalehigh, or just a new minigame. Let me know what you think of it in the comments down below. Someone just loaded their outfit. All right, anyways, but as always, I hope you have a great day, and I'm excited for this minigame. Let me know what you think it might be down in the comments down below. Bye bye!